You know, there are many types of leaders, and it's hard to give a definition of just, well, who's the perfect leader? There is no perfect leader. There are no perfect people. But there's some characteristics that leaders have. They are visionaries. They are people who see beyond problems. They are people who have courage and take risk. There are people who communicate well. And they try. And there are leaders who really try to assist, teach, mentor others.
True leaders come from their inner being. In my opinion, true leaders take time to reflect every day and ask themselves meaningful questions like, who am I? What do I want? What's my purpose? What am I grateful for?
Sometimes, you know, I'm asked about work ethic. And can you become an overnight success? No. Can you become quickly successful? In the case of the Zrii business, a year, year and a half, you can become extraordinarily successful, which in by all definition is really very, very short. But you don't get there by relaxing and taking 6 days off a week and then doing it one day. And you're not gonna get there just kind of whistling. So you've gotta focus. There's gotta be a major, major work ethic and effort.
Leaders are good storytellers. But if they're really good leaders, they're also living their own story. A good story has an arc. Where are we? Where do we want to go? What are the challenges along the way? What will happen when we get to where we want to get? But they also realize that there's no real destination. There's no point of arrival, because the point of arrival is a never-ending horizon.
Every distributor should be setting their own goals. When do you want to become 4-star, 5-star, 6-star? What's the compensation plan? How can you get paid? How can you learn from others? What are the products? What products should you be taking? Why should you take those products? What are your goals? Where are you going to be in 6 months? Where will you be in a year? What are your financial objectives in a year? What about your personal relationships? What about your health? Success just doesn't happen. The most successful people in the world are the hardest workers that I know.
In my opinion, true leaders are the soul of a collective consciousness that has the goal of helping actualize other people's dreams and longings and aspirations. They take you from what is to what could be. Leaders are actually unfolding the greatness in others. And they are therefore servants of society.
I mean, one of the things you've got to do is get absorbed, get committed, get focused on this business. Learn all you can, as quickly as you can. Learn from others. You're going to have people who brought you into the business. They're great teachers. They're leaders. They know this business. Learn from them.
So my advice to the independent executives of Zrii is that don't ask yourself whether it's realistic or not. Go for the highest vision you have and actualize your dreams.